Right wing corner, cross ice, Kotkaniemi deals it back. 35 seconds left of the power play. Kick save, rebound. Oh, Korpisalo moving laterally, a scramble in there, and then it's fired over top of the net. Jonas Korpisalo back-to-back outstanding stops.
Struggling it a little bit, and he stops it. How about this? Shot, rebound, pushes across. You know, he gets across. His head's there first on the puck. He wants to get over there. He's got long, limber legs. And that's what causes him to be able to be in the position to make that save. And now he's still sliding. That's so impressive how he's sliding away from that puck, but gets that glove out. And puck until that last entry. And, you know, the key in the early in the setup is to get down there and get things all how you want them. Then get the puck alive.
Wrap around and tap in into the net. What a play by Marchenko. A great individual effort as he streaked down the right wing. And the the Jackets in front.
As he sees a little bit of daylight, and forget the setup, it's a Hyundai drive to the net as he fakes that shot and stays with it. That's impressive speed to get that puck around the far side before Ranta can get there, and then tucks it between the skate blade and the post. Heads up, committed on the far side, and goes all the way around, and then says, yeah.
Jackets win the draw. Bemstrom dishing. Thrown back here to Bernie. Jackets set a screen in front of Ranta. Columbus keep it in. Marchenko scores! Another power play goal. Marchenko left all alone in front of the net. It's 2-0 Columbus.
He's going to head him. 86 in front of the net. He's going to come back in front. Now Johnson's up at the blue line. You can see him with that puck. He throws it to the middle, and all alone is Marchenko. And is he ever hot? This is a Jeff Wyler big play. There's a play by Johnson to keep it in. And Marchenko doesn't dust it off, doesn't stick handle, doesn't try to beat the goalie, just says, I'm going to throw it at the net, and says, hey. So trusted and relied upon by every single player that they are a part of the family, and it's great to see that.
Jackets defending in their own zone. Oh, and another stop there by Korpisalo. Rebound scores. He lost track of it. And the rebound is sent home, and the Canes are right back in this one. After a number of outstanding stops by Jonas Korpisalo, and Pacioretty's got his first as a Carolina Hurricane. A
couple good chances before that when we heard the Mike Vogt interview, and there's the rebound play. You can see Pacioretty as he comes through 67. It's a backhand, more of just a push towards the net. Korpisalo's going to make the first save. He's going to stay down in his crouch position. He thinks everything is safe, but Pacioretty just a backhand shove.
A little more than a minute left of the power play. Canes. Left wing feed. Here in the slot. Quick shot scores. It's a power play goal. And we're tied at two.
And Brady Shea is having himself an offensive year for the Carolina Hurricanes. This puck just bounces his way. And you can see what he does. He loads it up. He's a left-handed shot up high. Picks his spot. That's his eighth on the season. All alone, nothing around him, and over the glove.
Down the left wing, up high here for Burns. Kotkaniemi waits right circle. Kotkaniemi. Down low. Kings, Kotkaniemi, quick shot scores. Second straight power play goal, and for the first time this afternoon, Carolina has the lead.
And this puck's going to get worked around, and unfortunately for the Blue Jackets, two goals against on the power play. There's Svechnikov to Pacioretty, and it looks like it might have glanced off the stick right there of Gavrikov. You know, you're in the way, you're trying to block the shot, and Pacioretty, as he puts a little heat on it, cracks the stick.
Trying to feed it ahead. He'll get it back on to Roslovic. Camp behind Ranta. Roslovic throws it into the slot. Backhanded there by Laine. Ranta able to track it down in the blue paint.
But what allows him to get there is Roslovic behind the net. So now Laine's got time to get set and try to find body position. That last shift, too, towards the end. They waited, were patient to get it out. Now Laine a little too much.
Aho in front. Korpisalo, as he has so many times this afternoon, right there to make the stop.
Full cylinder.
Rips it far side for Marchenko. Meyer camped at the side of the net. Marchenko wins that forward battle. Scores! I think Meyer may have deflected it. Otherwise, Marchenko has a hat trick. But more importantly, we're all tied at three. The hats are coming out of the stands. I don't know, and maybe not judging by Marchenko, but it did look like Meyer maybe got a piece of it.
Let's take a look at it. Meyer 72. Going to have net front presence, and this puck's going to come in. Can't tell there if it goes off of Carson Meyer or not, but it's kind of a half shot. Keep an eye on Meyer's skate. No, that's Marchenko's goal. He's got a hat trick in the National Hockey League. And what a play for him. Jets getting pucks towards the net. Credit Carson Meyer for being in there. Ranta's got no real peak at all. He anticipates it. It was an off-speed shot, and now it's starting to sink in for Kirill Marchenko.
Slowly, Shea around the defenseman, but he cannot pull the trigger. Up high. Now Sveshnikov. Well, into the final minute. Off the glove of Korpisalo. Officials say move it along. This will pretty well do it for the OT. Down to one. We're going to a shootout. In his young National Hockey League career, hangs on, shoots, score. Oh, yeah. It's Marchenko night in Columbus.
Changes gears a little bit, and then he just gets those wrists going. He dusts it off and pulls Ranta one way and goes back to the other. Ranta can't match him. Beautifully done by Kirill Marchenko.
Burns will be the first shooter. You see Laine's career shootout.
He wants to get going here. Here he goes.
First attempt for Laine this season. Moving in, and he scores.
And just keeps that puck in front of him, then says shoot over the pad. Perfect shot there. You see Ranta's glove just a little bit late.
Sveshnikov, who's 2 for 3. I like your thinking here.
See what he does.
Here's Kent Johnson. Just slows it all the way down to a crawl and scores in the backhand. 3-2. Again, Carolina need to score to keep it alive.
Nice job there. Patience, really tried to wait out Ranta, and that's exactly what he did. Ranta's committed to the forehand, but how about the little twirl of the stick as well? Backhand, top shelf, and then a little twirl.
To this game this afternoon, riding a 7-game point streak. Held off the score sheet, but an opportunity to send it to yet another round. Here in round 5, Natchez moving in. Natchez sends it off to the post and out. The Blue Jackets come off the bench and are victorious in the shootout.
Just sit squirted with the water bottle here. Here's the last save. Jonas Korpisalo, extra push there. Marty Natchez thought he had full control right until there.